are making homemade ricotta cheese. Start with 2 liters of milk, 1 cup of cream and half a teaspoon of salt. Bring it to a simmer. When it starts to simmer, add 10 tablespoons of white vinegar and stir until combined. Wait until the curdles start to form. If the curdles don't form, add a tablespoon of vinegar at a time until it starts to form. Transfer it in a sieve lined with a cheesecloth and let it stay in that for 1 hour. Then wring out the excess water. Transfer it in a bowl. Enjoy this creamy ricotta with your favorite pizzas, breads, or pastas. The choices are endless.